Well, good morning, everyone. You know, competition, it's what drives student athletes to be their best. And if you thought the competition in high school football was over, think again. We've said for decades now, the season really isn't over until the Willie Ray Smith Awards are announced. And yesterday, the finalists for this year's honor were released. And we'll show those to you, beginning with the offensive in no certain order.